de Steve Allen. Presentando los chistosos caballeros Edgar Bergen y Charlie McCarthy. La clamorosa y bellísima señorita Mamie Van Doren. El cantante favorito, Steve Lawrence. La magnífica pareja de baile de Augie y Margo. Como atracción adicional, Lou Costello. Y además, Louie Nye, Tom Holston, Don Knotts, Ty Biafra, Facundo Rivero, Dick Henderson y su orquesta, y sinceramente su servidor, Gene Rayburn.
Your name, sir?
What's it?
Your name, sir?
Steve Allen. I have a penthouse reserved.
Steve Ballin.
Yes.
Steve Ballin. Steve Ballin?
Yes.
Steve Ballin. Sorry, no reservation.
Wow. I thought you'd be interested, you folks around the country, especially those of you who are here, know these things, but I want to tell the folks around the country a few facts about Cuba. I have some very pretty assistants here. And we'll get just a bit educational for you for a minute or two. This general map here shows Cuba's geographical relationship to the United States. It's sort of an island in law, you might say. Now, we have another map here. Gracias, señorita. Another map here will show you just how close Cuba is to the United States. It's speaking roughly about 100 miles in here. And Havana is 227 air miles from Miami by Greyhound. It's a little longer that way, but very refreshing if the windows are open, you know what I mean? Thank you very much. Cuba itself is 730 miles long and 160 miles wide, and it's approximately the same size as Pennsylvania. You probably didn't know that before. I know I didn't until today. And the population of this island is almost 6 million. I would not have guessed very accurately on that point either. And about 1.5 million of those people live in and around the city of Havana. Gracias. Thank you. The message of Cuba, it's always in the beat of these drums. No matter what happens when you hear drums, something swings. Let's see what happens. Attracted such international favorites to Havana as the fabulous dance team you're about to meet now outside in the pool area, the wonderful Augie and Margo. It says here in this tourist guide that here in Cuba, because of the tropical climate, most of the buildings, in fact, practically everything that's made here is made of brick or concrete. And some people from other lands, from the United States, for example, find themselves longing from time to time to see something made of wood.
Now, did somebody call me?
Yes, indeed. We're about to meet is handling the situation. Here he is. Let's welcome Steve Lawrence.
When they begin, it brings back the sound of music so tender. It brings back a night of tropical splendor. It brings back a memory evergreen. I'm with you once more under the stars. And down by the shore an orchestra's playing. And even the palm seems to be swaying when they begin. But again, it's past all endeavor. Except when that tune clutches my heart. And there we are, swearing to love forever. And promising never, never ever to part. What moments divine, what rapture serene, till clouds came along to disperse the joys we had tasted. And now when I hear people curse the chance that was wasted, that's when they begin, the begin, begin, the begin.
Like this.
Yeah.
Oh. Mama, Debbie?
Hi, Mom.
We'll see you later. Thank you. By the way, I just want to take a couple of seconds here to say a special word of thanks to the staff and the management of television station CMQ here in Nevada for their splendid cooperation. Muchísimas gracias a todos ustedes. Now, on a romantic on your business, unless your business is to introduce one of Hollywood's most romantic stars, the lovely Mamie Van Doren. Here she is. Very lovely, as always.
Thank you.
Tell me, have you been in the pool yet?
Oh, yes, I was in it all day. But the water looks pretty cold at night.
Oh, no, this is a heated pool, you know.
How do they heat it?
Well, once every 24 hours, they drop a feverish guest into it, and that takes care of it. Somebody from one of the tables that gets excited. Hey, you're getting a beautiful tan.
Thank you, Steve. You have a nice tan, too.
Well, I should. I'm using Shinola. Have you tried that? 10 minutes. It does a wonderful job. Have you tried out the high diving board?
Sure is high.
Yeah, it's the highest.
Yeah, you're making up pretty good there, Charlie.
That's one of the high divers. But we have a wonderful...
Do they have much skin diving here, Steve?
Oh, skin... Yes, indeed. Yesterday, I saw a fellow dive into 23 feet of skin right here in front of me. It was tough, but he made it. Actually, I'm not too sure about the... human water sports, maybe. I suppose they swim like everybody else.
Well, not quite. The most popular stroke here is the Cuban crawl.
Cuban crawl? I know the Australian crawl, but how does the Cuban crawl go?
Well, it's sort of like cha-cha-cha-cha-cha.
I see.
Cha-cha-cha.
I imagine you can cover a lot of ground with a stroke like that. Well, as long as you're in that kind of a mood, Mamie, how about your song?
Oh, wonderful, Steve.
Okay, here's a wonderful... You know, you use that word maybe a little too loosely on TV, but this is a truly wonderful song that we should hear right now. Mamie Van Doren to sing Sand in My Shoes.
Sand in my... Sand from Havana, calling me to that ever so heavenly shore, calling me back to you once more. Dreams in the night, dreams of Havana, dreams of a love I haven't the strength to refuse. Darling, the sand is in my shoes. Deep in my veins, the sensuous strains of the soft guitars. Deep in my soul, the thunderous roll of a tropic sea. That's why my life's an aimless cruise. All that is real is the feel of the sand in my shoes. In my veins, the sensuous strains of the soft guitars. Deep in my soul, the thunderous roar of a tropic sea. Under the stars, and that was my dream of Havana. That's why my life's an endless cruise. All that is real is the feel of the sand in my shoes. All that is real is the feel of the sand in
and leave the driving to us.
Thank you very much, fellas. Well, sir, as everybody down here knows very well, Havana is a city of music. Everywhere you go, you're surrounded by strolling singers, guitarists, people dancing in the streets, literally. A few nights ago, we heard a group here in town that we feel represents the spirit of true Cuban nightlife. And the song they're going to sing tells us that the Cuban people speak with their hands and their feet as well as with their mouths. Here to tell you the whole story is the Facundo Rivera Quintet. Hey, ahupa!
Me río con la E y vivo guarachando. Hablo con los pies porque camino chancleteando. Me río con la E y vivo guarachando. Hablo con los pies porque camino chancleteando. Yo gozo chancleteando, yo gozo chancleteando, yo gozo chancleteando, yo gozo chancleteando.
Next week, once again, in living color, the Steve Allen Show.